And then I recommend that you let go of the fear. And what I mean by that is, for me, I was afraid for so long what people thought about my writing. So I just kept it to myself. Then I didn't share it because it was easier to just do the journalism job that I was good at. And I knew how to do that. And then there's a formula and I knew what people would expect.